intervening to maximize rejuvenation. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 541.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution creating models in the service of all life on this planet. This includes highest good approaches to food, energy, housing, education, for-profit and non-profit business creation, society, and true earth stewardship.
My name is Jay Sable, and I'm the executive director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. This is our August 6th, 2023 edition of our weekly progress update. And today's topic is intervening to maximize rejuvenation. And we need an intervention. If you're paying attention to what's going on in the world right now, it's time for an intervention to stop the destruction. I mean, you look at just what's going on with our air quality, what's going on with our water quality, what's going on with our food quality, what's happening with strip mining, what's happening with soil degradation, what's happening with desertification. It is grim, grim. All of these things need an intervention. And so our idea is to intervene to maximize rejuvenation, not to just intervene, not to put another Band-Aid or bandage on this problem, but to create a comprehensive solution. You know, like right now, we have the ability to grow food without poison sprayed on it. We have the ability to produce our energy so that it is 100% renewable. We have the ability to build homes that are built without toxic materials that last longer and are more affordable. We have the ability to create environments that are focused on growth and the evolution of the human being and nurturing the soul and the spirit. We have the ability to create home education programs that are better than the education programs that definitely better than the public education, but even the private school education programs, because they teach how to learn instead of just what to learn, to really open up the creativity and the amazing brilliance of not just children, but all people participating within these, the teachers and the learners. You know, we have the ability to create and operate resource-based economies that are cooperative and collaborative instead of competitive. And we have the ability to steward all of this and to create teacher demonstration hubs designed to teach how to do all of these things to other people and to work in cooperation and collaboration as a global cooperative and collaborative, intervening to maximize rejuvenation through these step-by-step do-it-yourself instructions for all these different things put together in teacher demonstration hubs built so that people can come and experience the way of life and what it is, and demonstrating a way of living and a way of life that is better than the way that most people are living right now, and making it all easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrating as attractive enough, better than the way people are living right now, so the idea will spread on its own, creating a global cooperation, a global collaboration of groups working together to evolve and expand these open source plans even more. And that's what One Community is doing. This is exactly what it is that we're creating. We're creating the step-by-step instructions for all these areas to create a sustainable civilization by creating the foundations for sustainability by open sourcing everything necessary to replicate all the foundations for a sustainable civilization and to usher in an era of sustainability for humanity through a self-replicating model like this that can achieve global sustainability within our lifetime. You know, and so intervening to maximize rejuvenation, this is our intervention. And it's not fighting against anybody. You know, it's about creating a new paradigm, as Buckminster Fuller said, that makes the old paradigm obsolete because it's better, you know, and demonstrating that. And so we're an all-volunteer organization bringing together volunteers from around the world. We've had volunteers from 56 different countries contribute to our project. Over 800 volunteers have contributed to our project so far. We're 100% volunteer. We're a nonprofit organization. We're a non-governmental organization. And we're creating this because we want to live this way, because we want to share living this way, and because we want our grandchildren to grow up in a world that is in a process of regeneration, not destruction. You know, we see a world of cooperation and collaboration instead of competition, founded on open source and free sharing the solutions, creating products that last as long as possible, creating abundance such that there's no need for designing in scarcity. So there's no need for planned obsolescence, so that it makes sense to build products that last as long as possible, so that it makes sense to do what's right and to help our fellow human beings and all the other living creatures on this planet to the best of our ability, to recognize that we are a part, not just part of the ecosystem, we are the keystone species within this ecosystem. There is no planet B, and that this one shared home that we're all on, we have the ability to step up and steward it and create a world that can literally blow our minds with the level of abundance, and to create a world that truly works for everyone. This is what we talk about when we say living and creating for the highest good of all people in life on this planet, and it's open source and it's free shared. So if people disagree with what we're doing, want to do it differently, or would just like to do their own thing, it's all open source and free shared, because using what we're creating, since we're doing our best to create it with the mentality and the psychology of the highest good of all people in life on this planet, use it how you want. It's a step in the right direction compared to conventional farming, conventional home construction, fossil fuels, you know, traditional education models, uninspired education models. I mean, all this stuff is a step in the right direction. So this is our gift to humanity, our idea of how to, you know, trailblaze a path to global transformation, global change by intervening to maximize rejuvenation in the area of food, in the area of energy, in the area of housing, in the area of fulfilled living and personal growth, in the area of education, in the area of economics, and in stewarding all of it. This is what we're up to. And so this is our grassroots movement and how we're doing it. It's open source and free shared, so anybody can participate that wants to. And, you know, it's our honest goodness best idea for creating a world that works for everybody, and we're constantly evolving it. But at this point, mostly we're just working on finishing it. You know, we're bringing together people from around the world that see this vision as good for humanity and something that they'd like to see realized and has the potential for changing the world. and we're finishing all the details, all the step-by-step instructions for all of it. And we're building it so it's modular. So if people want to take just a piece of it and implement that in their lives because they're not interested in teacher demonstration hubs, great. We're building software for managing it all so that we can manage a global cooperative and collaborative team of teacher demonstration hubs working together to open source their modifications, adaptations, new iterations, and different versions of what it is that we're creating, so there's more and more options for people to participate. We're evolving our website so that people don't have to interact with us, that they can just go to the website and download the plans that they want, be able to use them however they want. All of this is being designed so that we can provide something for everybody, but mainly so that we can create a world that works for everyone within our lifetime. This is my legacy. This is our legacy. This is our dream and our goal and what we've been working on for the last decade. And we're an all-volunteer, 100% volunteer, nonprofit, non-governmental organization creating this. And anybody can participate that wants to. Visit our helping page if you'd like to see all the different ways, why, and how. And if you'd like to see exactly what our all-volunteer team has done within just the last week, you can visit our written blog. If you'd like to see all the open-source plans and the tens of thousands of hours that have already gone into development, visit our website. If you'd like to see bullet points on just all the major components of our project, stick around for a couple more minutes, watch the end of this video. And, of course, if you would like the easiest way to help us out, like and subscribe. And if you like just a weekly dose of positivity, then subscribe to our weekly newsletter through our website. This is what One Community is up to. This is our idea for intervening to maximize rejuvenation and all the physical foundations as well as the emotional foundations, because we see these things as not only interconnected, but as interdependent. And so our comprehensive solution is to address all these things simultaneously and to build a model and to demonstrate a solution that shows all of them working together and what's possible with that. So with that said, thanks for watching to the end. And until next week, we will, of course, keep on keeping on. Thank you.
The One Community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One Community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free, shared, and duplicable growing environments. One Community's approach to highest good education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The One Community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.